I want a ticket to anywhere. Maybe we make a deal. Maybe together we can get somewhere. Any place is better. Starting from zero, got nothing to lose. Maybe we'll make something. Me, myself, I got nothing to prove.
This is your girl, India Reacts. Let's go on a music journey. Today, you guys, on this music journey, we got Heart. This one is These Dreams. First time I ever react to These Dreams. I have reacted to Heart. I put it right here, you guys. Go check them out. Pretty amazing group. And Nancy Wilson. Both are amazing. So let's get into this one, you guys. We're gonna try to do a music video, but whichever one doesn't get blocked, you guys, let me know how you guys feel about these artists, and your girl keep jamming on a music journey. Let's see what they bring to the table on These Dreams. So this is about dreams, fairy tale, an illusion, maybe a delusion. I feel like she was a princess at one point. I feel like the full moon, she had to be rescued maybe by a prince. And the full moon that hangs over the dreams in the mist, darkness on the edge, shadow where I stand. This is basically setting the foundation, getting more of the lyrics and picturing it more. I search for the time on a watch with no hands. This is looking for more time, but in a dream, it's a lot of delusion in a dream, you know? White skin and linen, perfume on my wrist. I mean, I feel like this is how she's dressed. She could be playing a part of a princess. And then about the full moon, maybe she needs like the prince to come save her, or a kind of situation like that in a dream. The shadows and things that keep her from being free. So definitely got this so far from the lyrics. Trying to break it down for you guys. Break it down for myself, because this is my first time ever reacting to this one. So These Dreams. Ooh, definitely feel like they in heaven though, like the settings. Definitely nice. End of the night. I live another life. These dreams that sleep when it's cold outside. Every moment I'm awake, the further I'm away. There's something out there I can't resist. I need to hide away from the pain. There's something. Can't resist.
as the prince hides his face from dreams in the mist. These dreams go on when I close my eyes. Every second of the night, I live another life. These dreams sleep when it's cold outside. Every moment I'm awake, the further I'm away. These dreams go on when I close my eyes. Every second of the night, I live another life. These dreams sleep when it's cold outside.
Oh yeah, so yeah, this had a lot of details in it. The title of it told everything, definitely about a dream. But I mean, the lyrics, the sweet song Silence I Ever Heard, I mean, out of the whole thing, Silence was the best. It's funny how your feet is dreaming and never touch the earth. But when you're dreaming, your feet's never gonna touch the earth. You're dreaming. In a world for the princess, freedom is a kiss, but the prince hides his face from the dreams in the mist. That comes back from the first lyrics of her having the linen and dressing like, having the white linen and dressing like a princess, and the full moon and need to be saved by the prince. And this is just a whole different lifestyle, different reality, two different lives. I mean, you live your real life and then you live your dream life. And she knows something's out there. It scares her, it fears her, but at the end of the day, she can't resist it. Tries to run from it, confirming it to your thoughts and your imagination. When you dream, some dreams do feel like it's real too. And I mean, you dream of a life that you know you really want, or dream of, you know, that life that you see, you know. But we all have different dreams, you know. Some good, some bad. Oh gosh, I mean, they looked good in here too, we can't leave that out. The scenery was nice, you guys. Their voices was amazing. Let me know down in the comments how you guys feel, the meaning that you guys got, and the idea that you guys got from Heart. And if you guys want these artists to stay on this channel, smash like button, you guys hit that red one.